Baby. Baby, are you awake? You're shaking. What's wrong? Can you hear me? Oh. Hey, it's okay. God, are you having a panic attack? Calm down. You're safe. I'm here for you. Calm down, it's okay. Yes, you can cry. It's all right. Just breathe, baby. Just breathe. I don't care if it's the middle of the night, baby. I need to make sure you're okay. Calm down. There you go. Calm down. You had me scared for a second there. It's okay. God, you're so red in the face. Are you embarrassed? There's no need to be. God, you feel so cold. I don't know why I've been cuddling you the whole time, and I don't know how you could be cold. Did you have a nightmare? Or... Hey, it's okay. You don't need to explain yourself just yet. It's alright. Look, I'm just showing some concern. I care about you, and I don't want you bottling up these feelings. You've nothing to be embarrassed about. My beautiful little baby. I've never seen you have such a strong affliction to something. You've no need to be so stressed. Calm down. Okay, I'll stop asking so many questions. I'll just let you chill for a minute. So strong. You're such a strong person. And you can get through this. I'm not judging you. And I never will. And I accept that things like this will happen. I always would accept. Someone have a panic attack or something like that. I'm not exactly sure what that was. I guess a nightmare, and your body just recoiled or something. I'm so sorry that happened to you. are you just stressed about, like, work or something like that? Yeah. Yeah, I hate school as well. And work well. Working in retail is, it's not fun at all. But I think it builds character at its best. And I think that going through hard times and sticking with it, as long as you're not in any physical danger, I think it'll make you build so much self-confidence. And you'll gain something out of it, you know. As much as I hate to see you just having these moments of feeling scared, I'm here for you. I want you to know that as long as I'm near, I'll be there for you. And I'll never think any less of you. I love that you can open up to me and feel comfortable telling me these things. Because I feel really comfortable around you. And I respect you and I love you. Hopefully that made you feel better. It's so late outside. It's like 1 a.m. I'll let you get some sleep, okay? But you don't want to sleep? Baby, come on. You have to sleep. If you stay up or go downstairs and eat something, you're gonna be up all night. In the daytime, you're gonna be wrecked. I'm gonna have to carry you everywhere. Of course I would do that, but it's not good for your health. If you sleep, I'll maybe get you a breakfast in bed or something like that tomorrow. Sneak out of bed and make you some stuff. Or just a really nice breakfast to start your day off. Feeling great. You're so warm. I'm glad you're feeling better. Sleep. You're safe with me. Promise. And if life ever gets any worse for you, I'll sort out the issue, okay? Always will. I'm not too good for you. I love you. Don't worry about these things, baby. Just sleep on it.